Hello everybody, my name is PJ.
Welcome back to the 12th video of the day. No, actually, the 5th video of the day. I've been doing this all day. Who the bee? I know 4 or 5 things are affected this year. So right there. I think this one's faster. I think it's just like a tiny slinch faster. Oh god, you're kidding me. What's with me and the beep button? Alright, guys, we got this. And that's back. Well, that is got terrible. Ugh, terrible start. Good news is that we're going to get really good stuff from the mystery boxes. Oh, nope, that was a bad idea. Nope, that was a bad idea. A very bad one. At least they got slowed down. Come on, hold it. Things are gonna be back in the race. Well, I'm pretty sure I made Toads look very bad. At this angle, people would probably start hitting Toad because he's terrible. But lucky for me, yep, I saw that coming. He was on the other side of the road. I saw that coming a lot. Let's keep going. Oh, ho, ho, ho. So, ever since 46 minutes of racing, Mario Kart in this channel has probably been the biggest hit. And I think this channel has gone really huge at the beginning to now. The channel has gone really, I wouldn't say a big deal. I would say it's getting there. You know what I mean? Just a couple more videos and people are going to start seeing this. But I really expected there to be way more videos about Grand Prix than this. But I guess that's kind of what happened. I guess that's what happens when you are on. Oh! Ow. Such a trick in the book. Alright, come on. Yes. I mean, it really doesn't help them. It just makes you feel good. Yes. All right, I'm doing good. Oh, that probably won't bang me in the head if I went any further. Poor, poor soul. Oh, lucky. Also, just what I need to do. Did you just try to throw a red shot at me? I don't think so. Bye. Have a good one. I love that guy when it's just like, you win it, you did it. Very horrifying. Oh my gosh, I didn't think it was true. I didn't know you have a group free of shells. You know what, I don't care. Bowser's shrinking. That's all that matters. Woo! Oh, great. I'm in the group that always has the largest amount of numbers with them. Really? 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 Wow. Wow. Let's go. Ooh, that's a that's a beamer. It's kind of more slow. Try not to catch it. Yeah! Oh, great, I'm also sticky. me. Woohoo! I'm definitely using the shortcut. Oh, sorry, was I not really talking? Alright, so, you guys may be wondering, what's the next game going to be? Well, I think it should be Super Smash Bros., if you know that game. It's a kind of a cartoon fighter game. And it's not like one of those fighter games where you have blood and everything. It's more of those games where you just kind of like fight people. Like, if you know the game, you know what I'm talking about. And it has people like Mario, Kirby, The Legend of Zelda, all those people. So it's pretty much just, and there's even story mode, so there's a lot more to that game than this game. But I'm not going to play it. First I want to complete Mario Kart. Let me see something real quick, guys. Alright, let's keep going.
PJ, is that $5 for me?
What?
Is that $5 for me?
No.
Who is it for?
Me.
Can I borrow it?
No.
Why can you get any more than $5?
Because it's my money. Yeah, Luigi got one up in him. Let's do the end sometime.